Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Most of the other hydrangeas should be pruned in summer, once they have finished blooming. Most of these bloom on what's called old wood, growth from the year before. If you prune them in early spring, you risk cutting off the dormant flower buds.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.